Hey everyone, Dr. Ahmed Al-Hassani here from the Institute of Digital Dentistry. And today I have another scanner unboxing video for you. The Runez 3DS 2.0 intraoral scanner from the company Runez Medical. This is their second generation intraoral scanner after the Runez 3DS, which was released in 2018. Some of you may have never heard about this scanner before. So let's do a quick bit of background about this company. It is a Chinese intraoral scanner, and it is one of the most cost-effective options on the market. As we all know, prices of scanners are plummeting, and it is actually quite something to behold over the past 7 years, as today you can get many scanners for under $10,000. This particular scanner is between $7,500 and $8,500, depending on the market. So it is a very economical offering and one of, if not the cheapest scanners on the market. So what do we get with the Runez 3DS 2.0? Let's crack open the box and find out. So the Runez 3DS 2.0 comes in this cardboard box. And if we open this, what we find is another cardboard box. And so this has the logo, Runez 3DS, it has the scanner, and it has this kind of nice metallic effect. Let's open this up. I have to say it's a bit different to most of the Chinese scanners that we unboxed. They usually come in like a travel case, like a hard shell or a metal box. This is not the case here. So as we open the box, this is what we're greeted with. This is everything that you get with the scanner. So let's just start it up. Here we have the scanner itself. As we can see, there is a wire, so it is not a wireless scanner. And you've got this little pouch. So this is the Runez 3DS 2.0. It's got a little protective covering. And if we take that out, as you can see, pretty simple and quite common in the scanner market. So underneath the scanner here, we have the scanner tips. Now, included with the Runez 3DS 2.0, you get 3 scanner tips. The company tells me that these are autoclavable up to 100 times, and each one costs $40. That means it's about 40 cents per patient. So if we open one of these up, we can see here's the scanner tip and a little plastic pouch. Here it is in all its glory, pretty standard plastic scanner tip. And if we take this off, you can see it fits in just like that. So once again, these are not reversible scanner tips. They can only fit in one way. And you can see this because there is a small metal chip here and that connects with this metal chip on the scanner itself. And this is how the scanner software reads that there is a scanner tip attached. So here's the Runez 3DS 2.0 with the scanner tip attached. What else we have? A scanner base. This is very common in the market nowadays. And here you can see the scanner sitting there just like that on your desk or on your cart. The last thing we have in here is a charger. Again, very common in the market. And this is just your standard charger. It comes with an adapter and it is placed like this. And just like that, standard wall charger. Now, if we open the back of the Runez 3DS, you can see that this has a USB-C connection. So what I expect to find in here is some form of adapter to connect to the wall-up charger. And this is the adapter here. As you can see, this is the USB-C connection. You connect the scanner itself to this adapter, and then the wall charger is connected here. And so this goes to the wall, this goes to your laptop, and then you can use the scanner itself. Now, if I open this up, what this looks like is a calibration tool. So this seems to be a calibration tool for the scanner. So obviously the Runez 3DS 2.0 is a scanner that does need calibration. Finally, we get 2 USBs. Now these USBs, one of them I assume is kind of like an activation dongle. It says SuperDog on it. I'm not quite clear what this is for. Once I start testing the scanner, I will confirm with you on the review. But this one for sure has basically your installation manual and the software to install. So that's everything that you get with the Runes 3DS 2.0. I would love to hear what you think, or if any of you out there have any experience with these Runes scanners, how have you found it? Let me know and leave a comment below. So that's the unboxing of the Runes 3DS 2.0, one of the newest scanners from China to enter the market. For those of you who may have read my review of the Runes 3DS, the previous generation scanner, you will know that I had some feedback for the company to improve. They have advised me they have made big changes to their software and their hardware, and they are serious and confident in this new release. Keep an eye out for our full review of the Runes 3DS 2.0 in the coming months, which you will find on our website at instituteofdigitaldentistry.com. Thanks for watching.